Madison's life hack. When I'm done for the day and I showered, I still use my prosthetic to get around. Only I hold it and walk like this, see? And that's Madison's life hack.